Down a bit. This is a young cat. You can see the ulcer. Ulcer is still quite big. Because of the ulcer, the cat cannot eat, so that's why the soft food. Oh, but at least not dehydrated. And it allowed you to open the mouth. Last time it didn't allow. Yeah. Okay, then see the side. This is only 1 year old, no, the side here. No, the side here. The open the lip, the lip. Open the gum. The right side used to have ulcers. Up some more. Open up the lip to show the gums. So the only ulcer is at the lip commissure here. This will take time to heal, it won't be overnight. Been here for 3-4 days only, right? Okay, can let go. So the fact that the cat allowed us to open means it's not painful. So it's going home now. When it meow means it's good news. Then the eye no more discharge. Then that day it was sick, the eye discharge. So you go home and confine him and not allowed to mix with the other cats.